A loved one gets sick or a new child is born, should you be guaranteed paid time off from work?
What do we want?
Paid leave!
When do we want it?
Now!
These folks certainly think so, rallying at the Capitol tonight for a proposed paid family leave bill. It's an issue we've covered extensively, including the concerns Senate Democrats on the Finance Committee have had. But tonight, a new version of the bill is debuting.
We listened to testimony from people in our districts and responded to those concerns and rewrote the bill.
Senator Faith Winter reworking it in an effort to get it passed. The new paid family leave bill allows for 12 weeks paid time off if an employee works 680 hours the previous year. Employees contribute 0.36% of their annual salary. Employers will pay 0.24% of the employee's salary to the state family leave fund. Businesses with similar existing leave policies can opt out. Local governments can also opt out. Winter explaining to us who you could get paid time off for.
You have to have emotionally cared for one another, physically cared for one another, and financially cared for one another.
As for how much this would cost you, if you make $23,000 a year, you'd pay $83 a year. $50,000 salary, $180. $104,000 salary or more, you would pay $374 a year. Like the last bill, workers would only receive a percentage of their weekly pay. Benefits would be capped at $1,000 a week.
The money has to come from somewhere.
But tonight, opposition from the business community is growing with a new economic report released. Jen Wheeler is with the Colorado Banking Association, and like many groups' fears, this is a massive tax.
This is very expensive, and either employers or employees or all of us through tax dollars will have to pay for it.